Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you're ready for some golf because it's almost guaranteed to be a good time here on the TGC Network. Second round action here, folks. We are ready to go. I hope you are too. Let's get down to that first tee. And now let's kick this round off as we go down to the first hole. And he can't be too happy with that shot. Well, at least this lie will be better than the last. And a safe par. And finishing the hole with a solid par. And starting the round off at even par. And now let's see what the second hole has in store. Well, he's probably not too pleased about that. Well, you'll probably like that. 34 feet to go. Drop the birdie. And after that hole, one under for the day. And now let us see what the third hole has in store. Going with the 6-iron. It's too much club. Team feet to go here. And that par putt will drop. And after that hole, one under for the day. And next up is the par 5. It appears to be heading for the fairway here. from 33 feet out. Ooh, and just inches away from greatness. This one's about 3 feet from the cup. And that will be for bogey. And after that hole, he will go up to even par. And the leader at the top of our board is currently sitting at 14 under. Well, I think this one's going to find the short grass. And 110 yards or so to the pin. Here's a pitching wedge. And that one is on the green with quite a bit of real estate to make up on that next putt. Looking like 8 feet to the cup here. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And after that hole, he will stay at even par. And now the sixth hole. Pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here. From 200 yards away. Here's a 3-iron. Setting this one up in the greenside rough. And this for the birdie. Ooh, I thought that was gonna go. And this one's about 4 feet from the cup. And that putt will go for par. And he's gonna stay right where he is, even par after that one. Okay, and let's see what the seventh has in store. And he's probably not too happy about that. And with that, he's on the green. And this is for birdie. Ooh, that looked good. And this is about a 4-footer. And that one drops for par. Okay, we find ourselves now on the 8th hole tee off. This one's definitely heading towards the green. Okay, he's putting now. This one's about 11 feet from the cup. Ooh, I'm just inches away. And about 5 feet from the cup. That one drops for par. Okay, and on to the ninth. I can't see him being very happy about that. Setting up this shot in the rough. From 15 feet. Oh my goodness, close, very close. This one's about 6 feet away. And that one's gonna go for par. And he's going to stay right there at even par after that hole. And let's see what the 10th has in store. And nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here. And about 9 feet to go here. For the birdie. And currently sitting at one under for the day. And moving on to the 11th hole. I think we're bunker bound here, folks. About 19 feet to the cup. Ooh, almost. Yes, about 3 feet to the cup from here. And that drops for bogey. And after that hole, he will go up to even par. And next up is a par four, folks. I think we'll find some fairway here. Okay, and from 150 yards out. Might be a bit too much club on this one. And I think that one will play on the green. 21 feet to go. Oh, that was very close. And about 7 feet to go here. Ooh, and it just misses. And that'll be for the bogey. And after that hole, one over for the day. All right, let's see what happens on the 13th hole here. And fantastic distance on this drive. Setting up here greenside, but in the rough. Oh, And just off the pin. That putt's going to drop for par. And one over for the day after that hole. And that translates into fourth place for him on the leaderboard. So far, so good for this one. This one's about 9 feet away. For the birdie. And he's going to go down to even par after that hole. And setting up now on the 15th tee. Going with a pitching wedge here. And he's ended up in the water here, unfortunately. From 115 yards out. With the 9 iron. Feet to go. Inches away. And about 7 feet to go here. And a nice putt there. And currently sitting at +2 for the day. Okay, and moving on to the 16th here. And from 140 yards away. Going with the 8 iron. And with that, he's on the green. And setting up 13 feet from the cup here. And that one goes in for the bird. And plus one on the day after that hole. And that translates into fourth place for him on the leaderboard. And number 17. And that shot will be on the green with a fair amount of distance to make up to get that next putt in the hole. This putt's about 3 feet away. And that putt drops for par. And after that hole, one over for the day. And that also means that he is in fourth place on the leaderboard. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. And about 225 yards out. And the forecast calling for sand here, folks. And setting up in the sand. And this next putt for a final round score of 73. Oh my goodness. That was a nice putt, but just missing it. And that's going to do it for the broadcast here today, folks, from myself and all the hardworking people here at the TGC Network. Thank you so much for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.